your assassin this time!
Wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone, but the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Eldorn.
You have to hurry. This is bad.
We'll head up front. Keep them off your tail.
I can't let you kill yourself for me. There must be another way.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Put all claim to Redcliffe and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Or not.
Grand Enchanter, we'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties, when we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes. King Alistair, Queen Anora, I assure you, we never intended... In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
The Inquisition might be willing to take in the mages.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I've known a lot of mages. Even when they mean well, a lot of them do really stupid shit.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
You will surrender yourselves as prisoners and conscripts of the Inquisition.
We shouldn't have accepted the Magister's help, I know, but...
The sky has been torn open. We are all in immediate danger. There is no room for failure now. We cannot close the breach without you. But we would be mad to trust you.
If the Inquisition wants the mages, it can have them. We want them gone by sundown tomorrow.
Then we have no choice but to surrender to the Inquisition. I'll go prepare for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. We must do what we can to restore peace to a world that sorely needs it.
Have suffered enough. Why continue to mistreat them?
It is not mistreating them to take reasonable precautions.
Whatever you call it, the situation with the mages is unstable, able likely to deteriorate, just as the circles did.
What did you think we were doing, taking the mages prisoner?
Alexius serves whoever opened the breach, and the rebels joined his army. They're a captive enemy force.
They didn't have a choice. It was Alexius or death.
Enough arguing. None of us were there. We cannot afford to second-guess our people. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the mage's aid, and that and accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks. Here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Closing the breach is all that matters.
Closing the breach will require a lot of magic, and that means Lyrium. I have contacts who can help.
Contacts meaning smugglers? Send them word. We need every advantage.
We have legitimate Lyrium supply lines already.
And they don't need to hear of this.
Keep it under the table, and I'll do what I can to quiet rumors.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orlais falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Thank you. I'd be honored to help with the plan.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the War Council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
I must admit I'm surprised.
We both saw what could happen, what this Elder One and his cult are trying to do. Not everything from Tevinter is terrible. Some of us have fought for eons against this sort of madness. It's my duty to stand with you. That future will not come to pass.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.